Welcome to the South Bromsgrove High School Christmas Concert, which has been made possible this year by our shining musicians being willing to share their talent virtually. I hope you have your mince pies and mulled wine at the ready.
Thank you, Mrs. Howes, and can I also welcome you to the Music Department Christmas Cabin. Tonight we have a number of guests with us. We have a very special guest, Chadsgrove School, and we have some ex-students who I'll announce as we go through tonight's concert. But to start us off tonight, the orchestra are playing Take On Me. Our first guest tonight is Matthew Wigley, or affectionately he was known in the department as Wiggles.
Merry Christmas, South Bromsgrove High School Music Department. I'm Matt Wigley, aka Wiggles, that's what everyone called me at South, and I was at South Bromsgrove High School from 2008 to 2013. A clarinetist and saxophonist, although I really got involved in everything at South Bromsgrove High School Music Department. Which was absolutely fantastic. I think my favourite was probably dance bands, but I really did enjoy a little bit of everything, and that helped turn me into the versatile musician which I am today. I always wanted to be an engineer, but got really inspired by music at South Bromsgrove, and as a result went on to study music at university. I'm now head of a programme called Albury Young Musicians, based at Snape Moulting's Concert Hall, which is Benjamin Britten's Concert Hall. And that involves working with 55 young musicians to offer them an amazing programme of musical education, supporting all sorts of musicians from across the county and further afield. It's an amazing job, but really it goes back to South Bromsgrove High School, who inspired all of that, and those fundamental skills were the things that I developed itself. So thanks very much, South Bromsgrove High School. I hope Mr. Coben and everyone else is well, and all the best. Happy Christmas.
Our second guest tonight was a professional violinist and pianist. Here's Adrian Jordan.
Hi there, my name's Adrian Jordan and I completed my A-level music at South Bromsgrove High School in 1998. I then went on to study music at Sheffield University prior to becoming a teacher, and I have been director of music at Birkdale School in Sheffield since 2005. I have fond memories of music at South Bromsgrove. I remember performances in dance band, chamber choir, chamber orchestra, to name but a few. I'm sure your concert will be a great success tonight. I look forward to watching it. Happy Christmas to all of you at South Bromsgrove.
You may know this next song from Disney's film Tarzan. Facebox are going to sing You'll Be In My Heart by Phil Collins, which was originally written for his daughter Lily when she was little. As we sing this song, we're going to have photos of each singer from when we were little, and you can try and match up the photo to the singer. The answers will come up on the screen before the end of the song.
Just take my hand and hold it tight.
Our next guest is Catherine Priddy, and we'd just like to give Catherine a special mention as she had been invited to perform at Glastonbury this year, and of course it was cancelled. But we'd like to say from South Bromsgrove, well done, what a fantastic achievement to get that far, and hopefully you'll do it next year. Here's Catherine.
Hi, I'm Catherine Priddy, an ex-student from South Bromsgrove High School, and I'm now a professional musician. I play guitar and sing, and I tour my own folk music around the UK and at festivals. I loved music at school. I was in the school orchestra and played the clarinet, and I used to have a great time on all the orchestra trips, even though I ended up in hospital once. It was not Mr. Coburn's fault. It was definitely my fault for skipping down a hill. But yeah, I never really thought I'd be a musician. I only really started playing guitar and singing because we had to do a performance piece for GCSE. However, teachers really believed in me and I kept playing. Now here I am making my living from my music. So good luck, stick with your instrument, have fun with it, and have a great Christmas.
Our first piece from Dance Band tonight is a lovely smooth jazz number called Chase the Clouds Away. Thank you. it seems very strange to introduce the next guest, as she's my own daughter. And Sarah was here in the sixth form and took part in all the groups, singing, icons, and we had a string quartet, and she was a main part of the string quartet. Here's Sarah Cobon.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I did A-level music at Sam's Bromsgrove, and I now am a music teacher at Nishcombe High School in Birmingham. I really enjoyed being a music captain for Talbot House when I was at South, and also doing the Valentine's Serenades as part of the music department. Good luck in your concert tonight, and Merry Christmas.
Our next guest was a superb guitarist. He's still working around Bromsgrove as a teacher. Here's Sam Brooks.
Hello, my name's Samuel Brooks. I'm a full-time performing musician and tutor. My favourite experiences at South Bromsgrove include playing in the house bands and, of course, Mr. Coburn's famous rock concert. I hope that's still going. I wish you all good luck in your concert today and have a fantastic Christmas.
After the success of the song Amazing by Pink Zebra in our last concert, word of mouth have recorded another uplifting song by Pink Zebra, this time Walk Through Life.
Next guest was a brilliant violinist, Claire Lyons. I seem to remember her playing the lead part of the Bach double violin concerto with the chamber orchestra, which was phenomenal. Here's Claire.
Hi, my name's Claire Lyons, and I was at South Bromsgrove from 92 to 97. I am now head of music at Trinity High School in Redditch, so only just down the road, I have some great memories of being at South Bromsgrove, thanks to Mr. Coburn. Some brilliant concerts every term. I don't know how you did it. And obviously the music tours. We went to Poland and Bulgaria, which were great fun. I was part of the orchestra, chamber orchestra, choir, and some of my main memories of being at school are being part of the music department. So thank you, Mr. Coburn.
Back to the dance band. Tonight we have a piece that was actually written in the heat wave of 1945. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Our next guest is Gavin Munn. He took part in all the choirs and all the singing events that were happening, and we invited him to play with the dance band, and he became a star with the dance band. He also took the lead as Danny in Grease. Here's Gavin Munn.
Hi, my name's Gavin Munn and I went to South Bromsgrove High School. I did GCSE music. I'm now a professional singer, and a great memory for me was when I sang with the dance band at school, and we sang a Blues Brothers song and I got to run through the audience wearing sunglasses and a hat. I think that was my very first ever gig. Anyway, good luck with your concert tonight. Have fun and Merry Christmas.
And first recorded in 1946 by Nat King Cole, the Chamber Orchestra have recorded The Christmas Song, also known as Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire, to bring you some Christmas warmth.
next guest is Jess Douglas. She is the first student at South that we gave the responsibility of running musicals, and she did that phenomenally and has gone on to do that. Here is Jess.
Hi, I'm Jess and I did GCSE and A-level music at South Bromsgrove. I absolutely loved my time in the music department there. I was part of the dance band, orchestra, Nicknaff, the various choirs, and I was an Eisteddfod captain for Talbot House as well. I particularly loved playing for the school musicals, which actually led to me doing what I do now for a job. I'm a musical director across Yorkshire and in London for musical theatre, which I absolutely love. I hope you have a really fantastic concert and a really lovely Christmas.
And now word of mouth are going to sing Alan Llewellyn Thomas's beautiful arrangement of Away in a Manger.
Our next guest tonight is Louise Maguire. Louise was a brilliant vocalist, took part in all the choirs and various other events that were happening, and was invited to sing with the dance band. And my lasting memory there is her doing a New York version with the dance band, which was absolutely brilliant. Here's Louise.
Hi, my name's Louise. I studied A-level music with Chris Coburn back in the year 2000. When I was at South Bromsgrove, I was part of the school choir and the chamber choir, and I was also heavily involved with the house events for the annual Eisteddfod, working as the music captain for Plymouth House. I was also really, really delighted to be invited back many years after I left to participate as a judge for One Eye Stedford, which was a great, great opportunity. It was lots and lots of fun. Later on, I continued to work in music. I worked as a professional singer and I became a peripatetic singing teacher and worked in the West Midlands for 5 years doing that, which was fantastic. And now, even though I don't work professionally in music anymore, music's still a big part of my life and I still continue to make music and sing as much as I can. So thanks very much, everybody. Some great memories from South Bromsgrove. Have a wonderful evening tonight. It's going to be a great concert. So cool to be part of this virtually. So thanks very much for inviting me. Have a great concert and very happy Christmas, everyone. Bye.
Our next guest tonight was a lovable Year 9, great character. He has been used at most of the parents' evenings for concert tours as what not to do. So you might see a photograph of Alex sitting in the boot of a coach. And this is because he left his passport in his suitcase, which was buried into the boot of the coach, and all the suitcases on the coach had to come off. And also, we warn people about looking after their possessions, because Alex lost his wallet before we made it to France. Here's Alex Davis.
Hi guys, my name's Alex. I was at South from 92 to 97. Had a load of fun in the music department. I was in orchestra, choir, dance band, concert band. I conducted that for a bit actually. And God knows how much other band related stuff. Been working in music ever since I left school, went to university. I've still play a load of music. Everything from shows to band stuff. I was guitar editor at Faber Music. I've been working in music publishing for years. I've been involved in writing more books than I can count, and I still write them. Currently teaching guitar, bass, ukulele, piano, and a load of group stuff to a load of students. I work with Studley High School. I've been working with Stratford Plainhaven School, Stratford Prep School, and a number of other schools. And yeah, generally music. Anyway, have a fantastic Christmas concert, guys, and Merry Christmas.
The highlight of the music calendar is our visit to Chadsgrove School. This always takes place just after our main concert at Christmas. Chadsgrove never let us leave unless we have played this next number, and they sing as loud as they can along to our version of Jingle Bells. So I actually decided that they could do that on this video too. We're delighted to have Chadsgrove with us. Here's our version of Jingle Bells.
Thank you.
Our next guest is Martin Cox. I just wanted to explain one of the photographs that you'll see of Martin. I'm not sure he's seen it himself. Many years ago, on the first of our Poland trips, we've been many times, we played at a music school in Poland, and afterwards he was swamped for autographs by the children at the school. So I'm really proud of that. He probably hasn't seen that photograph. Here's Martin.
Hello everybody, I'm Martin. I studied GCSE music at South. And now I'm doing PhD research into cultural policy, having worked in the arts sector as an artistic director and venue manager, and also as a professional musician. And my memory of music at South was, I just loved being part of the music department. I loved how Mr. Coburn always included everybody. And I loved his long, protracted examples of songwriting taken from his favourite Queen albums, which would take up most of the lesson. And I can't listen to Queen now, but I love his enthusiasm, which I think we all have now. So I thank you for the music, Mr. Coburn. And have a brilliant Christmas, everybody. And I hope the concert goes well. Bye!
Our next guest is Danny Cudd. He played a range of instruments while he was here at school, from clarinet to saxophone, even the didgeridoo when we played Mission Impossible with the dance band. Now he makes a living playing an instrument called a hang. Here's Danny.
Hi, my name's Danny. I was at South from 1993 to 1997. During that time I was playing the clarinet and the saxophone in the orchestra and dance band. Went on tours to Hungary and Poland, which were all amazing experiences. I always carried on playing instruments for fun after that, different instruments. And then for the past 15 years, I've been playing hang and handpan. Have a project called Hang Massive, which became very popular and successful through our online videos, and now working, doing that full time, touring around the world, doing 100 or so concerts every year, and also working in the music industry with artist management, bookings, and all that kind of stuff. Super grateful for all the musical time and inspiration and connections that I had during my years at South. So wishing you all a very happy Christmas from the tropics of Goa, India.
Now, our penultimate piece tonight has become a real favourite in the music department. It was very popular when we went down to Chadsgrove last year. And so what I've done is I've invited both Chadsgrove and our ex-students for a grand performance of Ghostbusters.
Strange in your neighborhood, who are you gonna call? Something weird, and it don't look good. Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters!
seeing things running through your head. Who are you gonna call?
Unfortunately, that brings us to our final piece, which is All I Want for Christmas. But before we go to that, I'd like to say a big thank you to Mr. Coburn for his magical, musical and technical mastery that has brought this concert to us this evening.
Thank you, Mrs. Howes. And I'd just like to add a very special thank you for Chatsgrove School for taking part tonight and for the ex-students for giving their time too. I had a lovely time looking back at all those photographs and sorting them all out. Finally then, from Mrs. Howes and myself and all the students here at South Bromsgrove High School, have a smashing Christmas and a great New Year.